Hello everybody, this is Loki, and welcome back to Tomb Raider, the Angel of Darkness. So we're gonna find two papers that we may need. And I think we need to go over to that thing there afterward. So I think that there's already two in the notebook. Ah! Crap. So that all I need is to get the missing two. And I think I had took a picture just now. Like not long ago. Of the thing that I was missing. There. It. Her health is like really, really bugging me. Like I gotta have full health. Like what's the point of keeping the health that low? If there are two guys in the area anyways. So I don't really have to worry about guys shooting at me. So now that I'm up here. Back up here so I could get the final two items. Or at least the final one. So I think I got the circle one. I have to see after I pull this lever here. And also, sometimes if you get stuck in the game, like I mentioned before, it's okay to actually through walkthroughs online if you get stuck. I mean, I admit I do it sometimes myself too. So it's okay to look up walkthroughs if you're stuck. I believe it's up here in the corner somewhere. Here it is. I'm gonna look at my inventory if I got two. Yep. Okay. So got those two. Map of sewers. Okay, now I'm gonna look in the notebook. Cause there's like a thing there where see it says the two missing symbols are hidden close by the buttress. So the last two is the one I just found and the circle one. So guessing the moon one goes the moon looking shape, the crescent shape one goes there, and that goes there. So I have to remember that. So I already have a picture of it in my camera, my little camera on my phone. So when I get there, I should save just in case. May never know. Because of this game, you fall and then you die. Let's test something here. Let's see. Go way through here now. Probably have to go down on a certain area to get where I need to go to down over here. Need to get here. So probably a way there I need to go to, right? So now I need to get all the way over over there just to get up there. hope I do this right. When I get over there, I hope I do it correctly. Now, right? Smackaroo in the face. Now that I'm up here. Now, let me just look around. So, there's a way up there. How do I get over there? That's the question. Oh, this thing up here. Durr. Just durr. I should save. Just in case. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I just hope I don't fall in the process, because that's the last thing I want right now. I don't want to fall until I get there. Hurry up, Laura! Ooh, I made it. Yes. Ooh. That was so close. Well, at least I made it over here. That's for sure. Okay. Can't get up over there just yet. That'll make it go down. There. Now it's time to get back over there. So that way I can get down to where the thing is. I should say, once I get that down here, I should save. Just in case. That's not what I wanted. Why does it keep making me go there? Like, on there. I have an idea. So maybe if we go here, somehow. Maybe, just maybe I can get up over here. Crap, it won't let me get over there. It seriously won't. No! Oh my god, I just saved my life. I saved my own life right there. How did I manage that? Okay. I know there's a way to get over there, but how am I gonna do that? Okay, so. I know there's gotta be a way over there. Somehow. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to go all the way back over there just to get over there again. So. Okay. There. Well, that worked. There's gotta be some way to get up on that thing. I just know it. I'm up here. How am I gonna get over here? That's the question. Without jumping backwards in the wrong way. Maybe if I go back over here. There. Note it. No! Crap. There, I finally did it. Now to get up here. So... let me just look here. See. So I'm gonna have to do the crescent moon first. Okay. Up in front of it. Let's see here. Where'd that the crescent moon is all the way down here. So the crescent I have to do. Not right. What do I have to do here to do this? Oh, this thing here. There. I've let the crescent moon there. So now to actually keep it from spinning. So the next one I should do probably weird looking symbol. I'm gonna have to see if that will work. Let's see. Let's just take a look at the thing here. Just look. All the way back there. So that, I'm gonna have to probably do that one first. Then the final two of the circle. So I may have to do those, that one first. Did I already do it already? No. I have to pull this down to hold it down. Let's see. Now I'm gonna have to look at my inventory. Let's see. Items. I got the circle and this one. So I probably have to do that one first. Wait. What does it look like? Oh, it looks like that thing right there. Okay. I just hope this is right. Because if it's not right, then I'll have to switch it around. That's just what I love about these games, you know, is like it gives you something to figure it out. Oh, I got it right! I got it right the first time! Yes! Save here. Just to be on the safe side. So that way I could get up in that little area there. Get in that big old hole that I made. There we go. Finally figured it out. Now I'm in some kind of a place. Oh god. Now I have to do the dramatic scene. Oh god. They're dead people! The undead. Why does this game make me have to do this? Why? Why, game, why? I like how this has like the climbable thing here. Okay. I better save right here. Better save. Just to be safe than sorry. Freaking bat. Ooh, that was so close. No, I don't want to go down there. Please don't make me do that, Laura. It's like a bit to click the jump button, like the jump button instead of the climbing down button. Do you just love it when you do that? You're like, you want to jump and you end up clicking the wrong button by accident? Better save again. I always make it a habit whenever I play this to save. Let's take a look at my surroundings here. Thing there. There's a thing. And I died instead. Whoops. Good thing I always save before I do that. No! That's that dramatic scream though. Whoops. No! And she falls face up. Okay. So I should take a look around here. Let's see. Anything I need to do. I know there's... No! What are you doing, Laura? Hi. I'm just dropping in. Okay, so... I don't know how I'm gonna get across here. Cause whenever I go across, I die. And I know there's some way to get across here. But how? How? I know there's some way. I see a health all the way over there. The, like a little health thingy bob. So there must be a way. There's a will, there's a way. What are you doing, Laura? I don't wanna go backwards. Please don't. Time to try this again. Ooh, I made it! Definitely made it. Yes, I made it across. I better save here again. Just to be sure. So, there must be some way. Let me try this. First, I'll go look. Yep, there's not a way. I like how I end up, like, standing up for a minute there. And then she ends up collapsing. Okay. Take a look there. Oh, I see here. Probably have to go all the way over there somewhere. Somehow. Oh, there's a thing here. Huh. Maybe. Maybe. Ooh! This close. Hi. Don't mind me. I'm just laying here chilling. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here for now. If you guys enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button below. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.